Breaking news out of the NBA. While playing a game of Pokémon, Jared Allen found out he was going to the All-Star game, replacing James Harden,